Damn. Skinny Dubs, this stupid bitch so hating on me. What the fuck am I gonna do? Spit back?
Yeah,
it's
always been
nice. Or take the ass kick? I think I'm gonna spit back. Yeah. Yo, roll a little bit. Yeah. Yo, Skinny calling you out now. It's too pain, motherfucker. Now, when I can spit straight bars, everybody know, gotta own this shit for the art. When I came to me, everybody say I suck, but I don't got no damn flow. Bitch, choke on my damn fucking smoke, cause you know you simply provoke the snake. Oh my god, coiled up, I'm coming back in the fucking gun chamber, about to blow up all the new damn stuff. Now, wait a minute, yeah, I influence your artistic skill. Forcibly, am I gonna be a thrill? I don't know what's the deal. Wait a minute, hating on me, white boy, or was it because we went to the same old school? Cause, bitch, I don't give a fuck, I'm the one who owns it. Smoke or simply roast you in another way that everybody gotta hate. Everybody gotta hate. Oh my god, this shit the same way. I guess I repeat or I keep on repeating. I'm just so phenomenal though. When it comes to my curiosity in my mind, coming back, I just got the courage to spit back. Even though all these haters wanna laugh, I guess they're your game too. Ain't that a trial too? How's it feel to be a big ass bully picked in on another younger generation? Because he ain't always freaking popularity. Or am I gonna be necessary? Enjoying this lifestyle of mine, critically in my bad mind or good mind. Am I gonna find the bright side? I don't know, because I'm gonna make this bitch show. He wanna act like a joke. Well, wait a minute, he laughing already about this. So what am I gonna do? But I don't know. I guess he hating still. Call me a clown. I don't see anybody laughing around you right now. You just hating so much. You say my shit's up, but I'm getting better because I simply. Feels like I took the bottle up, the glass is shattered over your head. You bleeding on the floor with the freaking cops and the ambulance tramping. Oh my gosh, I guess I get a really record this shit. Post it, Instagram views, everybody like that shit. And I guess I was the flake of the Dyko opponent shit. In fact, I wrote it, everybody knew I gotta be doing this. I guess I'm joking, bitch you up for smoke, cause man you fucking choking. Excuse me, this is Toupee. I have to say to you, Skinny Dubs, your shit sucks anyhow. I mean, I never wanted to hate, but respect is one thing you never learned. Bitch.